quite prepared to go back to the keeper.
Xavi.
He's taking up good positions here, trying to get free. Have to come up with something better than that.
Moses.
This is dangerous.
He can pick a pass.
Messi.
Good ball. Moses.
Passed on then. Not going to stretch this defence like that.
So that will be a goal kick.
Mascherano.
Here's Xavi. Whichever way you look at it, that's fine defending.
Got into a good position. Who's there?
It's in! It's Messi's goal!
You give this guy anything in the air and he'll put it in the back of the net.
It was past the keeper before he knew it. Stunning finish right in the corner.
Stop that before he can develop.
Messi.
Referee thought about playing an advantage there, and I don't mind that. He's given the foul now.
They may find it difficult to sustain this kind of pressure on the ball throughout, you know.
Mascherano. Looking to stretch play.
It's Xavi now.
Needs a good cross here. Not such a good cross.
They need to be stronger on the ball there.
Oh, he'd be relieved that wasn't intercepted.
Done well to seize upon the ball there.
It's
gone out. It'll be a throw. Chappie. Football from the defender. And he barely had to move there.
The end of the first 45 minutes, and Barcelona have the lead at the break.
This team have really impressed me with the way they've gone about their business. They mix their game up very well. Short passes, long passes, they get people into the box, and they score goals. I like the look of them.
Moses.
Neat touch.
Good tackle, he can get forward himself now.
Iniesta. Looking to create something.
Moses.
Jose Enrique.
They were looking to play offside there, but they got it wrong. A little bit lucky with that pass.
There's a substitution here for Liverpool. Freshen things up.
Now, here's an opportunity for Liverpool. They forced a corner. There's a fluency about this team when they're in the mood. Their football really flows. They're all in tune.
Mascherano.
Picking his man out superbly.
This is Xavi. Messi.
Let it get away from him. Oh, he's won the ball in a dangerous position.
Agger.
Just intercepted, saw that coming.
It's Xavi now.
Wasn't about to let him past.
Messi.
Cuts out.
Here's Xavi.
Calmly defended.
Jose Enrique. Iniesta.
Good challenge. They were in a bit of trouble there, you know. No shooting space there.
And the added time will be just a couple of minutes. This is Xavi. It's the final whistle, and they are through with the belief that they can go all the way now.
That's an excellent victory. It doesn't matter if you score in early on or you score late on, as long as you score the goals.
It's been a match that Andy and I will be talking about all the way home. From all of us here at EA Sports, thanks for watching. Till next time, bye-bye.